I'm Nicholas. I'm 20 years old. I'm a college student studying account and finance. I have loved music since I was a child. It is like my second life. I enjoy the process of composing lyrics, arranging music and singing. However, my mother is against my development in the field of music. She thinks learning music is a waste of time and no future. Therefore, after I went to college, I've moved out of my home and live in the dormitory. Then I can have my own space to do what I love. Since childhood, my mother has liked to help me arrange my life, and I have to obey her in everything. Even the courses I am taking at the college are all arranged by her, and I can't be the master of my own life at all. Oh my god! I must join this contest! This time, I want to be the master of my life.
Hello? Boy, you join a self-created song contest?
Yes, Ma. How you know?
You don't need to know how I know. Why you join the contest without informing me anything? This is not good for you. Please quit the competition now.
Ma, actually...
Stop! No, actually, you must quit the contest now. This is wasting your time and ruining your future.
Why? I am doing things I love. I am a teenager now. Why are you still care about what I'm doing? I have grown up and I can tell what is right and what is wrong.
Grow up? You just went to college and told me to grow up. You have no idea what the society is like now.
Mom, please. I just want to be the master of my life this time. I really like music. I have obeyed what you arranged for me since I was a child. Just let me do what I like in this time, okay?
No way! If you insist on not listening to me, then you're gonna go home!
Okay, fine! This is what you say.
Why can't I make a decision for myself? Why do others have the right to be in charge of their own life while I don't. What am I going to do? Why is the only things I love most and not recognized by my mothers? Why?